I will never, ever let my country fall to either socialism or Islam. I will never let that happen. We are a democratic republic, and we will stay that way. And if we don't stay that way, I will go to war. Literal war. Are we clear on that? Right? Yeah. Going vegan will kill you. You know that, right? And I'm going to put on my orderly hat here for a minute, orderly of 14 years, and remind people that, you know, I have actually helped people who got sick from not eating meat because their body needed those proteins, and instead of getting what the body needed, it started feeding off of their muscle tissue and their skin tissue and their ligaments and tendons, and they got so fucking bad off that they just gnarled up, and we had to go in there and we had to start treating them and actually giving them protein injections because the dumbasses wasn't fucking eating any meat, and they fucking drawled up like this shit, you know, to where that they were all fucked up. So when I say to you that that vegan, vegetarian is bad, it is bad, okay? Now, like I said, it'll take years before that shit fucking hits you, but it will hit you because we are omnivores. We're not herbivores. Now, I'm kind of a carnivore, actually, myself, but... Poof! This denial of who the fuck we are really, really infuriates the shit out of me. It's kind of like, you know, what the purpose of a penis is. That really infuriates me because anybody who claims to be intellectual should know what the fuck the purpose of the penis is, right? I still know what the fuck the purpose of the penis, the human penis is, alright? But apparently there are millions of people out there that don't have a fucking clue. But yet at least I have brains enough to know what the fuck the purpose of the penis is. I've tried to be tolerant, I've tried to be, you know, cordial and shit like that. But you know, there comes a breaking point where you have to sit down and say, okay, you know, I'm smart enough to fucking know what the purpose of a penis is, right? Poof! You know, I took biology class, I took anatomy class, I took science, I took, you know, various other classes. I know what the fuck I'm talking about when I know what the purpose of a goddamn penis is, right? Dumbass, here's what the purpose of the male penis is. It's to penetrate female vagina and get her pregnant. That is the purpose of the male penis. You don't even know what the purpose of the male penis is. Holy fuck. You gotta go to a library, which I did, but that's beside the point.
You're a bandy ass, oh, it's not a pass when I pay attention to you with your stupid candy ass. Oh, poor Von Helfen. Put up the lint, Haramite. Put up the link there, Haramite Chinny Chin Chin. Come on.
You asshole, why don't you come down here and face me man to man? Oh, wait, you won't, because you're a fucking candy ass yourself. You sit here calling me a candy ass. You're the candy ass. If I'm such a piece of shit, come down here and kick my ass. Knock on my fucking door. I'll put you on the camera.
I'd have trouble figuring out which double wide you lived
calm
in.
Calm down, Gus.
Hey, I used to live in a double wide.
You're the candy ass, motherfucker. It's funny, none of these fucking trolls have ever had the guts to darken my door. Poof!